Through this tutorial, we have created, listed, described, updated, and deleted an Edge application. Remember to rewatch this tutorial whenever you like. Move to the Edge. Thanks a lot. It was nice guiding you in this tutorial. See you next time.